Hi everyone, welcome to Top 7 YouTube channel. Today we are talk about top 7 venomous snakes in the world. Don't forget to subscribe and click the bell button. Let's start. Number 1. Black Mamba. Black mambas are fast, nervous, lethally venomous, and when threatened, highly aggressive. They have been blamed for numerous human death. An African megrith exaggerate and their capabilities to legendary proportions. For this reason, and the black mamba is widely considered the world's deadliest snake. Black mambas live in the savannas and rocky hills of southern and eastern Africa. They are Africa's longest venomous snake, reaching up to 14 feet in length. Although 8.2 feet is more than average, they are also among the fastest snakes in the world, slithering at the speed of up to 12.5 miles per hour. They get their name not from their skin color, which tend to be olive to gray, but rather from the blue-black of the inside of their mouth, which they display when threatened. However, when cornered, these snakes will raise their heads, sometimes with their body off the ground, spread their cobras like neck flap, open their mouths and hiss. If an attacker persists, the members will strike not once, but repeatedly, injuring large amount of potent neuro and cardioxin with each strike. Number 2. Coastal Taipan. Eastern Taipan. The word taipan is the name given this species by the Vic Munkan peoples of Cape York. This species sometimes confused with one of the several large brown crowned elephants, such as Eastern Brown Snakes Sudanaja textiles, Western Brown Snakes P. nuchalis, and the Mulga Snakes Sudanchisis australis. The taipan is usually distinguished by the pale face and snout, large head and slender neck. Confident its own splendid litany, the coastal taipan is not one into the back away from color in the surprise encounter. However, given the chance, this milgrade in the misunderstood snakes will away prefer the vanish act on a showdown. Number 3. Indian Cobra. The Indian cobra is large, highly venomous snake, is the member of the big four species inflicted in the most snake bite on humans in India. The Indian cobra is reversed in the Indian mythology and the culture and often seen in snakes' charmers. These snakes vary traditionally on the, in the color pattern and thought out their range. The vessel scale in the underside in the coloration of the species can be gray, yellow, tan, brown, reddish or black. Dorsal scales may have hood mark in the color patterns in the salt and pepper scales. Especially in adult specimens are seen on the large, quite impressive hood, which they expanded pretended many specimens habit a hood mark. The hood mark is located at the rear and the Indian cobra's hood. When the hood mark is present are two circular or shell patterns in the connected by curved line, evoking the imaging of spectacles. Indian cobras are native to the Indian subcontinent and they be found throughout India, Pakistan, Sri Lanka, Bangladesh and southern Nepal. They can be found in the desert, open forest plains, agricultural lands, rocky terrain and the wetland, and they can even be in the heavily populated urban areas, such as villages in the outskirts of the cobras and often found in the vicinity of water. Number 4. Common Crate. Common crate is a highly venomous snake native in the Indian subcontinent. It is member of the Big Four species inflicting in the most snake bites of the human in Bangladesh and India. The coloration of snakes, the generally black bullish black within about 14 thin. White crossbar with many incidents of the absent anteriorly. Albino specimens can be found, although such as extremely rare. The pattern is, however, is completed bill definite in the young, which are marked with the conspicuous crossbar even anteriorly. In old individuals, the narrow white lines may be found as series of connected spots, with prominent spots and the vibrant region. A white particular spots may be present, the upper lips and the belly are white. Males of this species are typically longer within proportionality of the longer tails. Common crates are distributed from Sindh to western Bengal, throughout the Indian and Sri Lanka. They have also been recorded in the Afghanistan, Bangladesh and Nepal. These snakes live in a wide variety of habits, from fields and low scrub jungle as well as settled areas. They rest terming mounds and the brick piles, rat holes even inside house. Common crates are frequently of the encountered with the or in proximity to a water source. Number 5. Russell's Viper. Russell's Viper is a venomous snake found in Asia. The species is named for Patrick Russell, a Scottish herpetologist who described many Indian snakes. In Bengal, the snakes called Chandrabroha, since carrier lenticular is more especially lunar marks all over its body. Apart from being a member of four snakes in India, Russell's Viper is also responsible for causing the most snake bite incident and death among venomous snakes. These snakes are deep yellow, tan or brown in color, with three series of dark brown spots the run length of the body. Each of these spots has black ring around it, the outer body of the which instead of the rim of the white or yellow. These snakes are deep yellow, tan or brown in color, with three series of dark brown spots the run length of the body. Each of these spots has black ring around it, the outer body of the which instead of the rim of the white or yellow. Russell's Viper are found in India, Sri Lanka, Bangladesh, Nepal, Myanmar, Thailand, Pakistan, Colombia, Tibet, China, Taiwan and Indonesia. Number 6. Sow-scaled Viper. The Indian sow-scaled viper is a venomous snake native to Asia. It is the smallest member of the Big Four snakes that are responsible for the causing of the snake bite case and deaths. Indian sow-scaled viper have a pearl puff, grayish, reddish, olive or pearl brown ground colors, overlaid mid-dorsal white a series of variable colored, but mostly whitish spots, etched with dark brown and spread of the light interblotch on patches. The top of the head has whitish curriform or threaded pattern, and there are a faint scrap running from eyes and angle the jaw. Their belly is whitish to pinkish uniform in color or white brown dots that are either faint or distinct. Indian sow-scaled viper are found in parts of the Middle East and Central Asia, and especially the Indian subcontinent. On the Indian subcontinent, they are found in India, Sri Lanka, Bangladesh, and Pakistan. Number 7. Fur de Lance. The fur delance is the highly venomous pit viper species found from southern Mexico to northern South America. It is most dangerous snakes in the Central and South America and is main cause of the fatal of the snake bite incident and within its range. These snakes can be distinguished and by their bone, flatted head the set apart from their rest their bodies. Their head is light to dark brown of even black in color. The underside is most often pearl yellow. This species has different pattern and color its dorsal and ventral. The ventral side is yellow, cream or whitish gray with dark blotches has more frequency closer to the posterior of end. Some individuals may have yellow zigzag shape lying on each side the body. There is a great variety of the colors their dorsal side. Olive gray, light brown to dark brown, tan or sometimes nearly black. Females have thick, heavily bodies and grow significantly larger than males. They also have heads 2 or 3 times the size of males, relevant to their size and proportionally big fans as well. Ferdilands are found in eastern Mexico and Central America, including Guatemala, Belize and Nicaragua, Costa Rica and the Panama. And elocated populations occur in southeastern Chiapas and southwestern Guatemala. In northern South America, these snakes are found in Colombia and Venezuela.